Hello, dear friends. This is Hello Hollywood. That means you're in for some exciting news. Let's get started. Kate Middleton's recent appearance at the Wimbledon final, despite her ongoing cancer treatment, has ignited a wave of hope for a reconciliation with Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. The Princess of Wales looked radiant and relaxed as she attended the event, receiving a hearty ovation from the crowd. This uplifting moment prompted Harry and Meghan to take significant steps to mend their strained relationship with Kate. Harry watched Wimbledon and was thrilled to see Kate looking so radiant. He sent her a note to congratulate her and tell her how happy he was to see her. He's just so grateful that she's recovering and can get back to her duties after her holiday, just like Meghan. This sentiment emphasizes the genuine care Harry and Meghan have for Kate during this difficult time. Harry is convinced that Meghan plays a crucial role in the reconciliation. If she can reach out to Kate and express genuine remorse for the way things have turned out, it could demonstrate to both Kate and William that the Sussexes are serious about repairing their relationship. It's a sensitive subject because Harry doesn't want to order Meghan to do anything, but he knows that if she takes the initiative, it could mean a lot. Harry's determination to mend the rift reflects his deep commitment to his family. He can't believe their relationship has deteriorated to this extent and sincerely hopes to find a way to fix it. He hates to think that it could go on. The warmth and support shown by Harry and Meghan toward Kate during this difficult period represent a significant step forward. Their willingness to extend an olive branch illustrates a desire to set aside past grievances and work toward healing the family ties that have been strained for too long. It's encouraging to witness Harry and Meghan's genuine efforts to mend their relationship with Kate. Their actions speak volumes about their commitment to fostering a harmonious atmosphere within the royal family. As they navigate this sensitive terrain, the hope for reconciliation shines bright, reminding us all that even the most complicated relationships can find a path to healing. So there you go, dear friends. Share this video and leave your comments. Bye.